Five, four, three, two, one, go.
It was a sunny day and Super Dad was coming home from a hard day's work. It was a sunny day when all of a sudden Super Dad's phone began to ring.
Ring, 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 ring.
Hello? Pete the Bastard Smith here. You're fired.
Help us, Super Dad. Help us. The evil villain Jellyoid has kidnapped us. We're being held in the most disgusting, nightmarish place you can think of.
Good God! Jellyoid is taking you to Hull?
No, no. His secret lair on the planet Blorgon 5.
Then there isn't a second to lose.
Calling together his two trusty sidekicks, Raoul and Rodriguez, Super Dad ran to his spaceship. And traveled to the planet Blorgon 5. There he met the evil Jellyoid.
Oh no! It's Super Dad!
That's right, Jellyoid! Now suffer the wrath of my laser eye powers!
Please, Super Dad, have mercy!
Mercy is for the weak! Raul Rodriguez, second boy!
Son of a...
Also, can you let